In this program, we shall learn to select decorative stitches for the given quilted design and complete them.
At first, select a suitable design to quilt and trace the design with a suitable method. First, let us work with Lazy Daisy stitch. It is a decorative stitch and is also called as a loop stitch. This is suitable for small handkerchiefs, baby frocks, pillow covers, bags, table covers. Bring the thread up at A and pull through. Make a loop in the direction at the end of the petal. Insert needle into the same hole at A. Bring up at B. And pull the thread up through the loop formed. Insert needle at B outside of loop to form tack stitch. Bring out for next petal. Continue till the completion of the petals. Now you shall see how double lazy daisy stitch is carried out to create the needed design. Select another color . Work a smaller daisy inside the first one. A word of caution, do not pull loops up too tightly. Now see how beautifully the work is completed.
Hello students, let's have a fast recap of this program.
Trace the design with a suitable method. Lazy Daisy Stitch. Double Lazy Daisy Stitch.
We have learnt about the two decorative stitches and how to use them to embroider the given quilted design. With this, we come to the end of this program.